What's up, everybody? Yeah, you know, life's going alright. Waiting until this next paycheck. I'll be getting another vehicle. Hopefully this one's not a piece of Bustards, you know? Video I made a couple weeks back. So, yeah. Life is crazy. Not gonna lie. But it depends how you spin it, honestly. It really does. Because, like, an ex-girlfriend of mine, she said that she was pregnant with my kid. Still don't know if she's actually pregnant or not. But she's with my ex-best friend now. Because I guess before we broke up, they were already talking. Were they just talking? I don't know. Now that hurts. It really does. It hurts. But at the same time, why let them control my life? Yeah. Kind of makes me yawn. But anyway, you know, I was pretty fucked up about that for a minute. But now, it's all good. It's what it is. It's just, I don't get how someone can do that. Just be that bad of a person. Then try to make it seem like it was my fault. See, it's one thing with partners. You have to be truthful. You have to listen, but you have to give back your input too. Yeah. But anyway, life's great. Yawning, but great. So, I want y'all to like, subscribe, share. We'll have some better videos coming on the way.